Hi, my name is Gerhard Schwartner and welcome to Selling Power TV. Today we have the great pleasure of meeting with Nicholas Kimmler. He's founder and CEO of Pipeline of Sales. Welcome, Nicholas.
Welcome, Gerhard. Thank you for the meeting.
So you are moving now in the SaaS space. Tell us a little bit what you have accomplished over the last 6 months by moving everything online.
COVID has pushed the digital world, I would say, 5 years ahead. Yeah. And are now almost every company has realized without a digital system, you cannot work anymore. Every company knows right now you need a digital system. You need processes. Yeah. Last year, we brought out the automatizer, what is a workflow automation beyond the internal workflows with webhooks and APIs. You can connect with everyone. But the people have to learn what it means to define simple processes, because everything is a process. And when you cannot work with a process, then it's hard because you need the right tool. And this is what the problem is right now. People were sitting at home and they realized, oh gosh, where's the data? How can I communicate? How can I interact? Who is connected with each other? Therefore, we brought out right now the first embedded complete relationship org chart and buying center that no one has today in any CRM system embedded. And you can do that. Why? Because it's so important to know who's connected with whom. Yeah? If you don't know that, it's really hard to make business in the future.
I've looked at your account management roadmap, and it's almost like looking at a relationship roadmap for the account.
Constantly, there is new components released to the world. So everything will be technology, human beings and technology coming closer and closer. So you have to progress. And what we have done right now in the roadmap for the account management is account management needs relationship management. Because this is the basic. You have an account. If you don't know what the account, what kind of relationships are in the account, and then you have to plan in the account. You need a planning tool. You need to plan. You need to plan not only what you want to achieve. And it's not about, okay, this year we will grow by 20% this account. Yeah, someone sits there and say, I want to grow by 20%. Man, come on. It must be evident what is possible. How is the market? How is the customer doing? You need insight. Maybe you can. Yeah. So all of that needs planning and has different roles in the company. And you have to organize that. Without a digital system, how you will do that? And this is what we do. We bring that all. And so I feel the future is really about insight in data. The whole chaos and COVID around the world comes out because nobody believes any longer the data. And you need for the data, the correctness of the data, you need insight into the data, and you have to see the data. What is the prediction of the data, prescriptive and everything, analytics, yeah? And that's the future. You need to bring all data in a streamline from the beginning to the end. Yeah. And you have to see what is happening in my company. Oh, the customer comes in. How many touchdowns I have? Why he has have done that? What is happening? Who is communicating with him? That is the future.
And with a relationship roadmap, like what you're offering embedded now in Pipeline of Sales, you will know exactly who is an influencer, who is at what stage, who needs to be persuaded. So you have a roadmap that makes things that are invisible, visible, and you have a better sales process.
Oh, absolutely. I think the future lies in the intangible to make it tangible. The intangible, if you can bring the treasure and bring it in front of you, it's a great opportunity. But maybe you don't know this treasure. Yeah. The time, what's happening right now, is getting faster, not slower. We are faster. Yeah. Right. So when someone waits, another is not waiting. That means another is speeding up to you and maybe faster than you. Right. So the future is really we have to learn to interact very fast on data. And therefore, we have to trust the data. This is the problem why so many countries have with COVID so many different strategies. Why? Because nobody was knowing which data we can trust.
Exactly. How can people learn more about your new solution and all your innovations?
Just go to the website, our pipelinecrm.com or pipelinesales.com. All right. There is a lot on YouTube. We have we are very transparent compared to a lot of our competitors. We give for every feature, every little feature, we produce a video and show how it works. We have nothing to hide. We believe that innovation is the future and it's not stealing from others' idea. I'm not following anyone. I follow in that area that I believe that the future is about transparency, integrity, openness, win-to-win, and believing again in trust that your customer, you need a handshake. Because we don't need all these lawyers often, that they are getting a lot of money because people are breaking constantly contracts. Yeah?
Well, thank you, Nicholas, for making the sales profession more authentic and more transparent, and also for helping sales leaders speed up the process.
Thank you.